Lesson 3, Picture Math. Please place your name up here, and hopefully you've already tapped on the video. And I'm going to explain to you what we're going to do. So we have problems A, B, C, and D. Now what's unique about this is these objects added across would be 4, 7, 5, and straight down is 3, 6, and 7. What you have to do is determine what is the value of each object and place the value here. For example, here we have a funny face, 1, 2, and 3. The total is 3. So over here, you're going to write the value of each one of those is 1. Now logically, find out what you know first before you find out what you don't know. Example, here this is 1 and 1, that's 2. And this apple must be 2 because look, it's equal to 4. So write the number that is appropriate right here. So the apple is equal to 2. Now, if you look carefully, you'll notice we have one apple, another apple, so that's 4, and the total is 7. So if that's 4 and the total is 7, what is the devil's face worth? It has to be 3. Hopefully that makes sense. We want you to repeat the same logic. Solve what you know first, and then go ahead and solve the rest of them. If you would, pause the video, complete the lesson, then continue playing the video, and we will provide you with the answers. Thank you. Pause the video now.